into the middle of that. But the first thing that I want to start speaking about, I'm seeing water. Am I seeing the Lord? Why am I seeing water? The Lord says to me, ask him what does it mean, what does it mean?
Thank you.